With personalized data permissions, I can secure my data and make sure only the people authorized to see the data are able to. But what if I need to personalize a policy to the granularity of individual users? Dynamic PDP gives me that flexibility. I built a card that tracks deals won and lost by month, but for my sales team, I only want them to see the data about their deals. This is easy with dynamic PDP. When adding a new policy, simply choose Filter by User attribute when setting the data access. Then select the user attribute that corresponds to the column you want to filter against, and click Apply. We've also added a way to easily make sure everyone with access to the dataset is on this policy. You no longer need to select an individual user or groups for the policy. Once the policy is saved, I can preview the dataset the way a particular user might see the data. As you can see, when Ben Daniels logs on, he will only see the rows where his email matches the owner email column in the dataset. Now, with only a few clicks, I've replicated what used to take hundreds of policies to create. My entire sales force is now represented individually by this single policy, and everything is secure because these user attributes have been locked so users cannot change them. As an admin, I can now log into the admin settings in Domo and tell Domo which user attributes should be locked. By locking the policies, I can ensure that no one can circumvent the security and see the wrong data. Once an attribute is used in the dynamic PDP policy, the checkbox will be disabled so you can't unlock it, such as email is here. The dynamic PDP policy needs to be removed before this checkbox can be unchecked. When locked, these attributes can still be updated through SSO if your company has single sign-on enabled, or as an admin, I can do a bulk import of attribute values by uploading a special formatted CSV file. Going back to my dataset, I could also create a wildcard policy using a custom filter PDP policy. Simply choose Custom Filter from the Access Type menu to create a wildcard policy. There are different options available depending on the data type of the selected column. Here I've chosen a string column, so I want a match for my account that begins with the letters TAR. I'll go ahead and cancel this. With this dynamic PDP policy I've created, I can now share this card with anyone in my sales organization with the confidence that they'll only see the information about their deals. Dynamic PDP gives me more flexibility than ever to create policies that work for my company.